sound of the engine running is a very different matter. When fire broke out at the GPO headquarters at Mount Pleasant, it rapidly got a firm hold, and the call for help went out to many London stations. Eventually, over a score of engines and many firefighters were on the scene. They had a tough job getting control of the situation. Happily, the evacuation of the staff of about 2,000 was safely carried out.